Next week, we'll be taking a look at this coming week, which by then will be last week, which we will see on Sunday.